is an easy way to chop herbs. You can get rid of the very woody stems, but for herbs like parsley, the stems are perfectly tasty. So just leave them on. Make sure it's had a wash, and then roll it up to a shape like this. Then as you chop through, every chop that you make is much more effective. So you see, this is sliced now into these ribbons. If you want it more finely sliced, turn it at right angles and do the same again.